I'm confused. Is that a weave? Is that your real hair?
Bundles, bundles, bundles. Hit that plug up for the bundles.
What it do, y'all? So today I'm back, and really quick, I'm going to do a really quick swimsuit haul. Spring break is coming up. It's here. Well, my spring break is here. I don't know about y'all, but spring break is here, and let's just get into these suits. Period. So the first one that I have is the Seaside Tank High-Waisted Bikini Set. Now this one is really cute because it's giving me the Flintstone vibes, because it has like the zigzag designing around it. Y'all, I'm still trying to get my body right, so don't talk about me. But anyways, yeah, this one, I really like this one because, like I said, it's giving me Flintstone vibes. It's very comfortable, and the material is like, I don't know. Let me see what the material is. It says it's 82% polyamide and elastane, but it's soft and it's swishy at the same time. Only thing that kind of threw me off about this bathing suit, I hate these lines right here in the breast area. Like, it just looks weird on. But overall, I definitely give this bathing suit like a 7. The next one that I have is the Candy Rain one shoulder one piece swimsuit. And I'll leave like all the links and everything in the description box. But this one, so like, it's really cute because it's like you get one shoulder in, and then you got a little cut on the side, and you're being fresh a little bit. But I like the colors. I will say that it looked kind of cheap on the website, but it looks really cute in person. The material is just like a little thick. You can't really see because it's white and like really bright, but like the material was like really thick, so like if you move too much, it folds a lot and it just looks like really bulky. But other than that, this bathing suit is very, very cute. This is also one of my favorites. So I give this suit a 7 as well. If the material wasn't so thick, it would be cuter, but like I said, it kind of looks like, it feels like the material of a sweater. Okay, now the next one I have is the Back Cross Monsteria one piece swimsuit, and this one gives me foreign vibes. Like, I feel foreign when I put this one on, and I feel like big sexy, period. Big sexy over here. It has like the, it matches my background, it goes in my background, but yeah, it has like the palm tree type of design, and then it's like low cut in the front, so you look, got a little cleavage, you got a little cleavage, you know what I'm saying, being a little grown, and it has a little string, you could tie on there. But and then it has like the open back with the crisscross. I don't think I turned around to show you guys that, but like the back is like completely open and the straps crisscross in the back. I think this one was my ultimate favorite because I, like I said, it makes me feel like I'm on the beach in Mexico, like in Jamaica. That's what this bathing suit gives me. I'm on the beach in Jamaica, period. So that one for me gets a 9.99999. Okay, so the next one I have is the Lost in the Dream High-Waisted Bikini Set. This one is really cute. I love high-waisted bottom bathing suits now because like I'm still like kind of uncomfortable with, I mean, I don't have a problem with the weight that I'm getting, but I'm just not used to being this size. So this is like really a go-to for me for everything, jeans and bathing suits, like, because it just kind of like, I feel like it covers up everything. And yeah, I just really mess with high waist stuff. But the only thing with the top, because it has this little tie in the middle, it does tend to like fold under, and then you have like a little boob cleavage at the bottom. But if you can take the little tie off, it comes right off and then it'll lay flat with no problem. It's just that when you have the tie on there, it makes it like flap under your boobs, and I don't like the way that looks. So when I wear this, I probably just take the little tie thing off. But I like how like It got the one color on this side and one color on that side. So this one, I give this one an 8. Okay, so the next one that I have is Lush in the Leaves print one piece swimsuit. This one is also like this. This one, between this one and the foreign looking one, this one looks foreign to me too. Like, and this one's a little sexy on this, like a little on the slide. You know what I'm saying? Like, sexy but not big sexy. You know what I'm saying? Because it got the little, well, not the little, the hole in the middle, and you're being fresh. You got a little cleavage in the middle, but then it's still covering everything up. Like, I think this is really, really cute. Low key, this is like a good like family vacation bathing suit, because you're not like, you being like, hey, I'm over 18, but I'm not being too fresh. Like, I'm not here being grown in front of my little brothers and my little sister and stuff like that. But yeah, I really mess with this one. I give this one a 9.8 because I don't know, like, I like the stuff with the leaves and the palm trees and stuff like that. It just make me feel like summery vibes. Like, it make me feel like I'm going somewhere foreign. Then, last but not least, I have the Emerald Velvet Solid Bikini set. Now, this set is really cute. But like, stuff like this, I have to get used to, because it's a lot out, a lot hanging. Not a lot hanging, but it's like, because it's like a high cut bikini bottom. So like, your cheeks is out a little bit, and I'm not used to having cheeks like how I do now. And you know, it's just a lot more hanging out than a regular bikini bottom. Like, I mean there's no other way to explain it. But I mean, it's really, really cute. But like, once I get to where I want to be with my body, then I'm gonna love it. But like, the top, I got everything in the size medium. Y'all, I don't wear extra small no more. Wow. But yeah, I got everything in the size medium. This top was like the only thing out of all the items that was really big. And it's not big in the front, it's more so like in the back, the straps kind of just like hang like that. So I don't know if I should pull it down more, but like, I don't have big boobs, so like, I don't really know how that goes. But these bathing suits are definitely little boob friendly for my ladies with a little chest like me. Yeah, cup she, period. But yeah, this was like a really quick spring break / summer bathing suit haul. It was only a couple, but I've never ever like done a video like this, like showing this much skin. So bear with me. Don't talk bad about me, please, because y'all might hurt my feelings. But if y'all like different stuff like this, like me trying out different stuff, let me know in the description box below. But I will leave all of the links to these bathing suits, everything, down there. So check them out, get you one, especially if your spring break is coming up, and also for the summer, because a lot of people go on trips during the summer as well. But I love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Mwah. Mine, I put it. It's mine, I put it. It's mine, I put it. It's mine.